I've been in many cities in America, Korea, Africa, with the Good News family and Pastor Oksu Park, and I've heard hours and hours of messages and preaching and teaching. I've understood their heart for the lost, their desire to bring people a great reawakening in the Word. And for me, I want to personally invite you to this worldwide online powerful Bible crusade. There are going to be many different denominations across the board, different areas that are out there with one thing, Jesus. I want to encourage all of you to listen at least once to the dynamic, powerful, and anointed preaching of Pastor Oksu Park.
Широкие возможности для благовестия. И через его благовестие сегодня многие, даже служители, пастора, утвердились в вере. Я сам лично имел общение с Оксу Паком не один раз и слушал его проповеди и видел, каким образом Господь его благословляет и его сотрудников также. И особенно я сегодня вдохновлен тем, что приближается семинар, библейский семинар, который будет проводить пастор Оксу Пак на 94 страны, и будут слушать этот семинар миллионы людей.
Meget af det, som Oksu Park sagde, det bliver bare til nyt liv og til glæde for den, som lytter til dem. Noget af det, som jeg er blevet mærke i, var også hans tale om Jesu blod. Ligesom blodet havde stor betydning i det gamle testamente, den betydning, det har for os i dag, at Jesu blod, det renser os både fra alt synd og uretfærdighed, men også giver os en helt ny status ind for faderen. Så en særlig tak til dig, Pastor Oksu Park. Tak for din integritet. Tak fordi du har bragt visionen videre til Europa sammen med det team, som er omkring dig. Tak for jeres kærlighed til mennesker i Europa.
I've gone to Korea. He teaches the word. He does not entertain people. It's only teaching the word. And that's what Jesus commanded his disciples to do, to teach the word. And that's what the founder of this Good News mission is doing. When I listened to him and he came to our country and wherever he has gone is a man who God is using him. So in this millennium hour, he is one of the prophets. He has brought so many churches worldwide together. So that's why I tell you, he is one of the prophets of God in this millennium hour.
Die Kernaussage, die uns rüberbringen wollte, nämlich immer wieder die Botschaft, hey, ihr seid keine Sünder, wir sind keine Sünder, wir sind Gerechte, wir haben eine neue Identität. Diese Botschaft, dass uns vergeben wurde, die vergangenen Sünden, die gegenwärtigen Sünden und auch die zukünftigen Sünden und dass das alles, dieser Austausch, dass der am Kreuz stattgefunden hat. Dass wir also keine Sünder mehr sind, wir sind Kinder Gottes, wir sind Gerechte. Gerecht sein bedeutet nicht, das Richtige zu tun, sondern den richtigen Stand durch Jesus vor Gott zu haben. Und also eine ganz starke Botschaft, die meines Erachtens auf jeden Fall die Gemeinden erreichen müssen, muss.
Un país con más de 4.000 iglesias cristianas evangélicas, además el coordinador para toda América Latina de lo que tiene que ver el área de evangelismo de las alianzas evangélicas latinoamericanas. Para mí siempre es una bendición, una gran alegría y un placer poder una vez más invitarlos a ustedes al seminario bíblico online con el pastor Oksu Park y la misión Buenas Nuevas, una misión que nos ha bendecido de una manera particular y personal a quienes hemos tenido la oportunidad de que con toda confianza nos hemos acercado a ellos para conocerlos, acompañarlos y para tener de primera mano toda la información acerca de la extraordinaria labor que ellos realizan en el campo de la evangelización.
De asemenea, m-am bucurat să ascult mesajul rostit de președintele CLF, Oksu Park, în special de mesajul de încurajare privind lucrarea răscumpărătoare realizată de Domnul Iisus Hristos prin jertfa sa.
What is a special touch me It was a deep and simple message when Pastor Okso Park shared teaching about our Heavenly Father who have great love for each person. Pastor Okso Park showed examples from Gospel when Jesus meets sinners and ministered them by love and mercy. And he teach about doctrines of our righteousness in Christ. This is very important because this is foundation for life of every Christian.
Главният говорител, пастор Осо Пак от Южна Корея, проповядва слово, което много вдъхнови и насърчи за това какво Исус е направил за нас и как Неговата жертва на кръста е изобретил за нас вечно спасение. И за това, че възкресението на Исус ни оправда от всички наши грехове и ни оправда от всичките наши беззакония, за което съм изключително благодарен.